I can see what he was saying on the root side. The root side was saying. I'm getting so good at that stuff. And hopefully I'll be that good at that stuff when I am. Hopefully I'll be as good at Caged as I am at that. And he is so nice. I'm thinking like... I don't know. It's probably not true. But I never wanted to like have the weird body moving. I saw someone like dance while playing guitar, and that was kind of cool, but I never wanted like the weird like have to shift my spine in an angle, because I'm more or less like a stable, unmoving person when using a computer, for example. And of course I scratch myself and whatever, but this whole like, yeah, and I've seen that, that makes me think like some Led Zeppelin thing. I do not, don't worry, I'm not a Zeppelin guy, but yeah, I never really wanted that, so. I feel there's enough songs out there. What are we on now? Oh, we're on D, okay. I forgot we had finished. Did we finish? I guess we did. Okay, we finished E and we're on D, okay. Whatever. I feel there's like enough songs, like good songs out there that I can just fall in. Repertoire, whatever, with good songs. Of course, I want to create my own songs. but like, I don't feel in danger of running out of material. The only thing was, when I first started, I said to this guy, like, basically anything that can be done on the guitar has been done on the guitar. He's like, no way, man, I can make a song every time I play the guitar. And it's probably true to a certain extent, but also I'm still to a point to know the answer to that. Like they say, there's so many variations of chess on a chessboard that it's infinite games or whatever. It's essentially infinite. Said this stuff before. This is actually one of the hard ones. Oh, I can do this. It's like the someone said to me, like as a joke, guitar is for fun. And obviously I'm playing with myself. In front of the camera. Don't think about that. It's like the guitar plays with me. I don't play the guitar as if the guitar is a passive player. I can just tell when someone. Yeah, I just know paradigm shift. There's still stuff to do. I don't even need to refer to the charts for this, but may as well have them open. Thank you. Yeah.